全球最近的啤酒塞入动物标本里面。这支啤酒的酒精度高达 55%，不单止是全球最近，可能还是全球最怪的啤酒，因为酒精是塞入动物标本里面的，连个广告都爆笑过人。
After witnessing the insidious and cowardly assassination of Mr. Stoat, his fellow woodland creatures came out of hiding to comfort Brewmaster Martin in his time of need. Together, they decided to avenge their fallen friend by brewing a beer so strong it would once and for all put an end to this battle of the brews.
今屆嘅古仔梗係冇人信啦。其實呢一款叫做 The End of History 嘅啤酒係由英國一間酒廠推出嘅，仲近過威士忌同 Vodka。而且只是酿制了12樽那么多，每樽的售价差不多6000港纸，真是贵到你不信啊。虽然酒樽是塞入动物标本里面，但是大家最好就不要直接拎着动物尸体来啤啤它了，因为喝得太大啖很易醉的。制造商就建议每次喝的时候只是倒一啖的份量，或者用威士忌杯装，那就可以慢慢嗒真一点了。